corn.
Yeah?
Corn.
Are we going to go deliver some corn?
Yeah.
Yeah. Big old wagons.
Combine full. Okay, let's go do it. These are pretty heavy HUDs. Yeah. Tractor ride. This is pretty heavy. So I have two wagons at the, I have two wagons right now. Yep. Two wagons behind me, and then I have one wagon at the elevator already. Yeah? Yeah, we got the wagons back there, don't we?
Yeah.
It's a busy road, and it's in terrible condition.
But,
yep. Here we go. Kind of heavy, just a little bit. Juice? Yeah, if you got a juice. Yeah, we'll see how it is. Here, Dean. You got it? Oh man. Okay. Leaves. Mm-hmm. Pumpkins, right? Yeah. Are we almost there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are we gonna deliver corn?
Yeah.
Yep. So, taking it to the elevator in New Era, Michigan.
Wait, corn.
Yep. Guess we'll see how it is. So the monitor says the moisture was running 20 to 21. But we'll see. I really hope it's that low. Hope it's a good test weight. I haven't had a good test weight, and this is my fourth year doing it. I haven't had a good test weight any year yet, so hopefully. Guess we'll see.
Buck Graham's. There she goes.
Where's the goal?
Yep, there Graham's goes. Yep, you got your combine?
It's not big. It's not big. It's not big. It's not big.
Yeah?
It's not big.
It's not big?
It's the other one.
It's your, yeah, but it's your combine.
The other one.
Yep. I can make it back back to the barn without it downpouring. I still need to take the combine back to the normal barn, but the barn that it fits in, because the old combine would fit in the red barn at the main farm there, but yeah, new combine doesn't even come close. So hauled in 6 loads today. I'll have to figure out how many bushel. Completely happy with what I'm seeing. So 19.5 to 20.5% moisture, 54.5 to 55.5 test weight. I mean, I know some guys have it a lot better, but I've never experienced that good of corn before. So it's go time. I do have to head back to my normal job, so I'm hoping to pick this up potentially on Friday and Saturday. So yeah, we'll see how that goes, but yeah, overall really happy with what I'm seeing so far. Rain's starting to come down. Poor combine's gonna have to drive back in the rain, but don't wash it off, it's actually really dusty. So, well, get at it. Figured I'd turn it around for one last second. So, not sure, I tried to get footage, video. Who knows if it's good or not? Who knows when I'll post this? But if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them. And I try to answer pretty well, so not always the best, but yeah. Got the 2 wagons, got to call it a day.